Good morning, sunshines, and welcome back to another virtual story time with Mrs. C. I'm Mrs. C, your favorite virtual story time librarian, here to share another great day of fun, reading, and learning. Did you enjoy our story time on yesterday? I'm so glad that you did. What letter are we working with on this week? That's right, the letter E. And the letter E makes the short eh sound. Good job, sunshines. But the letter E also says its own name. Good job. Can you give me a word where the letter E says its own name? Great job, sunshine. In our story yesterday, the letter E said its own name, and that word was emergency. Great job, sunshines, remembering on yesterday. Can you say good morning to our friend Enchanting Ella? Good morning, Ella. It's so good to see you. Well, sunshines, Ella has another great story that she has chosen for you. But before we jump into today's story, let's jump into our Move and Groove Minute, and we'll be right back with today's story.
We will now enjoy
an encounter with the letter E.
E. Everybody has an E. He and she and me. We all have an E. With E, we have electricity. Elephants and earthworms. Everything's easy with E. E is essential for your entertainment. Enjoy eating eggs on an escalator.
We Storybots are especially enthusiastic about electrical energy.
Excuse me, but your elbow is in my ear.
So sorry, that is an error.
E. Everybody has an E.
E.
He and she and me.
E.
We all have an E. E. E.
Emergency.
The song has ended.
Are you ready for story time? I am too. So let's jump right into today's story. Today we are going to read the story called Ed and Kip. Are you ready to read with me? Let's go. Monkey dropped a rock. Ed rolled it to Kip. Kip rolled it to Ed. Ouch! Ed kicked the rock. It rolled into a cave. Uh-oh! It rolled out. A big, big bug came out. He was mad. I was taking a nap. Ed rolled the rock to Bug. Can we play? You will play with me? Bug rolled it back. It rolled far. It rolled into the water. Oh! Oh! No! Splash! Ed and Kip slid down. They went into the water. Our rock! A big head came up. It was Crocodile! Ed and Kip were scared. Help! Help! Crocodile open wide. It jumped Bug. He poked. He bit. Crocodile was surprised. Bug jumped out. crocodile watched Bug, Ed, and Kip threw in the rock. Crocodile bit hard. Crunch! Ow! Ed and Kip ran home. Bug rode. Monkey dropped a log. More fun! Back to my nap. The end. Did you guys enjoy the story of Ed and Kip? Let's talk about today's story. What was Ed and Kip doing in the story? They were playing together. That's right. Ed and Kip were... Good job, Sunshines. They were elephants. And they were playing with a... rock. Good job. And were they having fun with the rock? Yes, they were. And they kicked the rock, and the rock rolled over to who? Bug! And did Bug become their friend and begin playing with them? Yes, Bug did. But while they were playing with the rock, what happened? It rolled into the river. That's right. And what jumped out of the river? Crocodile. Good job, Sunshines. What did you notice about some of the words in our story? Did any of the words have the letter E in it? Yes, it did. But what kind of E was in today's story? The shh, silent E, that's right. Can you give me one of the words that had the silent E in it? Crocodile, crocodile had the silent E in it. Good job, Sunshines. You guys are growing and learning so much this week. Well, Sunshines, this is the end of our story time on today, but don't worry. Enchanting Ella and I will be back on tomorrow to share another great story from her library. But on today, I want you to spend today recalling the story and remembering the story and kind of think about some of those words that were in the story that had the silent E in them. And then spend today going throughout your day, finding those words that begin with the letter E, that has the letter E in the middle of the word, and that has that silent E at the end of the word. And tomorrow we'll talk more about the letter E sound and the silent E, and we'll begin putting some of those words together. Can you do that for me, Sunshines? Great. Well, until tomorrow, keep reading, Sunshines, and keep practicing that letter E, and I'll see you the next time. Bye.